Okay, listen, the example 2.24, the multiply the cube root of 40 and the cube root of 16, the cube root of 40 into the cube root of 16. Now you see the orders. The order of the root. இதுக்கு என்ன ஆர்டர் என்ன வருது இதில் ஃபஸ்ட்டு ரூட்டுக்கு வந்து என்ன வருது ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஸ்டார்ட்டுக்கு ஆர்டர் என்ன ஓகே ஃபஸ்ட்டு ஸ்டார்ட் ஆர்டர் இஸ் த 3. செகண்ட் ஸ்டார்ட் ஆர்டர் இது 3. ஓகே த ஃபோர் ஆர்டர்ஸ் ஆர் ஈக்குவல். நோ யூ சி த ஆர்டர் இஸ் த 3, ஹீர் இஸ் ஆர்டர் இஸ் த 3, த ஃபோர் ஆர்டர்ஸ் ஆர் ஈக்குவல், த ஃபோர் வி டேக் த சேம் கியூப் ரூட். You take the same cube root and you multiply the radicands, the 40 into 16. Okay, next step, the cube root of 40. The 40 is right to the right as here. The 2 into 5. Okay, the 40 is split as here. Factors of 2 into 2, 4. 4 2 are 8. 8 5 are the 40. You don't know it, you take the 40 and factorizing separately. Now we divide by the 2, we're getting the 20. Divide by the 2, you're getting the 10. Again divide by 2, we're getting the 5. Therefore, 2 into 2 into 2 into 5. Now we're getting the factor of the 40. Okay, next 16. You take the 16 and find the factors. Therefore, 8 divide by the 2, 4. The 2 into 2, 4. Now you write 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Okay, it is a cube root. Okay, first we arrange the radicands. Okay, same radicands we write first. Therefore, 2 are the more 2s here. Therefore, write the 2. The 2, 3 2s. Here is the 4 2s. 1, 2, 3, 4 2s. Next, 1, 5. Therefore, cube root. Order is the 3. Therefore, order 3, therefore, you take the 3 same number as a 1 pair. 3 same number is a pair. Next, 3 same number is a pair. Okay, therefore, for each pair, you take outside only one number. This pair, you take only 1, 2. This pair, you take the only 1, 2 outside. Next, the cube root of the remaining are 2 and 5. 2 into 5. Therefore, 2 into 2, 4. The 4 cube root of 2 into 5, we're getting the value is the 10. Therefore, the multiply of cube root of 40 and cube root of 16 gives the 4 into cube root of 10. Any doubt? Paarenga. Next example 2.25. The compute and give the answer in simplest form. The compute in simplest form. Therefore, 2 into the square root of 72 into the 5 into the square root of the 32 into the 3 into the square root of the 50. Now you see, the 2, you take the coefficients, the 2, 5, 3, these are the coefficients. Therefore, you take the coefficients separately, the 2 into 5 into 3. Now, you say the 2 is the coefficient, 5 is the coefficient, and the 3 is the coefficient. You take the coefficients separately. Next step, you see the order of the set. The order is the 2. Here is the order is the 2. Therefore, you take the same set and you take all the radicands inside the set. Okay, next you split the factors. Okay, 72, you split the factor of the 72. Therefore, divide by the 2, we get the 36. Again, divide by 2, 18. Divide by 2, 9. Therefore, 3 into 3 is the 9. Next, 32, you take the 32 and split by the factors. Therefore, 16 divided by the 2, 8 divided by the 2, 4 again divide by 2, we are getting the 2. Next, you take the 50 and split of the factor, you divide by the 2, getting 25. Next, you divide by 5, we are getting the 5. 5 5s are 25. Now, we ascending order, we take all the factors in ascending order. Now, you see the previously the coefficients are the 2 into 5 into 3, you write it same, and you put in the square root. The radicands are the, you take, you arrange the all factors in ascending order. The least factor is the 2. Okay, therefore the factor is, least factor is the 2. Therefore you take the 2, how many 2s you count it? 1 2 3. Here is the 4 5 6 7 8 9. Therefore totally 9 2s. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. Alright, all the 2s. Next, 3, you take the 3, therefore 3 3s are exit, therefore you write the 3 into 3. The 5 is the 2 5s, therefore you write the 5 into 5. Okay, again I check it, how many 2s appear? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 2s, array the 9 2s, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The 2 3s, therefore 2 3s are exit, 2 5s are exit. I take write it. Next, you write the same coefficients, write it same. Next, you see the order of the root. The order of the root is the 2. Therefore, 2 numbers are the 2 same numbers are the 1 pair. Order is, the order of the set is the 2. Therefore, 2 same numbers are 1 pair. Therefore, you take the 2, 2. The 2, 2 numbers are 1 pair. Okay. For each pair, you take outside only one number. Therefore, this pair I take 1, 2. This pair I take 1, 2. This pair I take 1, 2. This pair I take the 1, 2. Next, this pair I take the 1, 3. This pair I take the 1, 5. Okay. But you see these two having no pair. Therefore, you put it in a root. Now, you see, you multiply all the values. Now, you see, here is the 2 into 2, 4, 4, 2s are 8, 8, 2s are 16. 16 into 2, 32. Therefore, 32 into 3 into 3, 9. Therefore, 9. Next, 5 into 5 is the 25. 25, the square root of 2. Therefore, you multiply all the values. You multiply values. 7,200. We are getting value is 7,200 into root 2. It is the final answer. Any doubt in this sum? Next, we are going to see the example 2.26. Example 2.26, the divide, ninth root of 8, ninth root of 8 by sixth root of 6, the sixth root of 6, the divide. Okay, now you see, the order is the 9, here is the order is the 6. Therefore, these are the, both are the different orders. Therefore, both the 9 and 6 are the different orders. Therefore, you take the LCM. Therefore, LCM of 9 and 6. Therefore, we find the LCM here, 9, 6. You take the 3 and divide it. The 3, 3s are 9, 2, 3s are the 6. Again, you divide by the 3, 1, 3 is the 3. 3 not divide the 2, therefore you write the 2 same. Next, you divide by the 2, 1, 1. Therefore, 3 into 3, 9. 9 2s are 18. Therefore, LCM is 18. LCM value is 18. Next, you see, the 9th root of 8. Therefore, 9th root of 8. The 9th root of 8 is, we write as to the, order is the 9 and LCM is the 18. Okay, therefore, you take the 9. Which number you multiply by 9, we getting the LCM number 18. Therefore, multiply by the 2, 9 2s are 18. Okay. Therefore, here is the radicand is the 2. Radicand is the 8. Now, you see, we excessively write the 2 is here. Therefore, we take the 2 in power. இங்கே என்ன excess ஆ போட்டுமோ அதை இங்கே பவரில் எழுதிக்கணும். Therefore, 9 2s are 18. The LCM is 18. Next, 8 square gives the 64. 8 square means 8 into 8. 8 into 8 gives the 64. Next, you take the second, third, the 6th root of 6. Next, the 6th root of 6. Now, you see, you compare the order and LCM. Therefore, 6 into 3, 6 into 3 gives the 18. We excessively write the 3. Therefore, you take the 3 to the power of the 6. Therefore, the 18th root of 6 to the power of 3 means 6 into 6 into 6. 6 into 6 into 6. What is the value of it? 6 into 6 into 6. Enna value varum? Multiply 216. Therefore, we are getting the value is the 216. Okay. Therefore, next day we divide it. Therefore, the 9th root of 8, the divide by the 6th root of 6, it is the question. Therefore, 9th root of 8 value is the 18th root of 64. Next, divided by the 6th root of 6 value is the 18th root of 216. Okay. Therefore, for divide, we write it in fraction. Therefore, 18th root of 64 divided by therefore 18th root of 216. Now you see the both orders are the equal order 18 18. Therefore you take the same set, 18th root. Next you write the radicands 64 divided by 216. Next you reduce the 64 under 216. Okay, we're getting the value. Therefore 18th root of divide by 2, we reduce by the 2, we are getting the 32. Here is reduced by 2, 10 2s are 20, remainder 1, 16, 8 times. Again, you divide by the 2, the 16 2s are the 32. Again, divide by 2, we get the 554. Next, again, you divide by 2, we get the value is the 8. Again, divide by 2, we get the value is the 27. Therefore, 8 by 27. We are getting the final value 8 by 27. Therefore, the division is the 18th root of 8 by 27. Second Roman letter. The second Roman letter. Simplify. Simplify the following. Using multiplication and division properties of sets. Okay. The first division, the same order. அப்போ ஸ்கொயர் ரூட் போட்டு உள்ள இருக்க அந்த ரேடிகண்ட் அப்படி டைரெக்டாக மல்டி பண்ணி நீ சிம்பிளஸ்ட் ஃபார்மில் எழுதுனா போதும். சரி, அதெல்லாம் நீ எழுதிடுவேன். அது ஃபஸ்ட்டு செகண்டு தேர்டு இதெல்லாமே சேம் ஆர்டர், அதெல்லாம் நீ போட்டுக்கலாம். த ஃபோர்த் டிவிஷன், ஃபோர்த் டிவிஷன் நான் போடுறேன். த ஃபஸ்ட்டு த்ரீ டிவிஷன்ஸ் ஆர் த ஹோம் ஒர்க். த ஃபோர்த் டிவிஷன் செவன் த ஸ்கொயர் ரூட் ஆஃப் ஏ மைனஸ் த ஃபைவ் த ஸ்கொயர் ரூட் ஆஃப் பி. நெக்ஸ்ட் இன்ட்டு த செவன் ஸ்கொயர் ரூட் ஆஃப் ஏ ப்ளஸ்ஸு ஃபைவ் த ஸ்கொயர் ரூட் ஆஃப் த பி. ஃபைவ் ஸ்கொயர் ரூட் ஆஃப் பி. த மல்டிப்ளை, யூசி திஸ் ஆர் த மல்டிப்ளை. ஓகே, நவ் யூசி ஹீர் இஸ் த ஃபஸ்ட் டேர்ம், ஃபஸ்ட் டேர்ம், ஃபஸ்ட் டேர்ம், ஃபஸ்ட் டேர்ம் இஸ் த சேம் டேர்ம். செகண்ட் டேர்ம், செகண்ட் டேர்ம் இஸ் த சேம் டேர்ம். பட் யூ சி த மிடில் சைன், த மிடில் சைன் ஆர் த டிஃப்ரெண்ட் சைன். ஹீர் இஸ் த மைனஸ், ஹீர் இஸ் த ப்ளஸ். Therefore, it is in the form of the A minus B. A minus B, this is in the form of the A plus B. Therefore, we know the identity A minus B into A plus B. Formula is the A square minus B square. And you say, what is the A here? A plus appearing value is the 7 root A. B plus appearing value is the 5 root B. Okay, therefore A is the 7 root A, B is the 5 root B. Therefore, you take the values and substitute in this formula. Therefore, A square minus B square. A plus, we write the 7 root A whole square. Next, minus B square. Therefore, B plus, we write the 5 square root of B whole square. Now, you see, the 7 square gives the 49. It is a square root, therefore square root, the order is the 2, here is the power is the 2, order is the 2, power is the 2, therefore root is the cancel. therefore you're getting the value is only a. The root is cancelled. Root only cancelled. Next minus 5 square. 5 square gives the 5 into 5. 5 square means 5 into 5. 5 into 5 gives the 25. Next you see, it is order of the root is there. Order of the set is the 2. Order is the 2. And here is the power is the 2. Both are the same. Therefore the root is cancelled. Root only cancelled. Therefore we get the value is the b. Therefore final answer 49a minus 25b. Any doubt? The fifth one, root 225, the square root of 225, square root of 225 divided by whole square root of, whole square root of 225 divided by 729 minus whole square root of 25 divided by the 144, okay, 144, and divide by square root of 16 divided by 81, square root of 16 divided by 81. Ilaga parunga 225, the 225 root edutha varum, you take in the root, say 225 eppadi eludalam, 225 15 into 15 eludalama, 15 into 15 225, okay. Next 729, அது எப்படி எழுதலாம்? 729 எப்படி வரும்? இது ஸ்கொயர் நம்பர், 729 இஸ் ஏ ஸ்கொயர் நம்பர். என்ன போட்டால் வரும்? 27 × 27 மல்டி பண்ணி போகிற 20 வருதா? ரைட், ஓகே. தஃபோ 27 × 27 தஃபோ 729 இஸ் ஏ ஹோல் நம்பர், ஸ்கொயர் நம்பர். Therefore 27 × 27. Next minus the square root of, here you see the 25 is right the 5 × 5 divided by 144 is right to the 12 × 12. These are the square numbers. Next divided by the square root of 16 is right to the 4 × 4. The 81 is right to the 9 × 9. Okay, now you see, it is the order of the set is the 2. Therefore, two numbers are one pair. Order of the set is the 2. Therefore, two numbers are one pair. Therefore, for each pair, we take outside only one number. Therefore, you take the only 115. Next, you take outside the only 127. Minus, here is the only 15. We take the only 112. Next, divided by the, you take outside the only 14 and only 19. Okay, next step, you see, you take the LCM, you see the 27 and 12, you see the 27 and 12, you find the LCM. Therefore 27 comma 12, you divide by the 3. Therefore 9 × 3 = 27, 4 × 3 = 12, again divide by 3. 3 × 3 = 9. 3 not divide the 4, we write it same. Next again divide by 3. 13 is the 3. Next 3 not divide the 4, you write it same. Next divide by the 2, you are getting the 2. Again divide by 2, 1. Therefore LCM of 27 and 12 equal to the 27 × 4. 27 × 4 எவ்வளோ வரும் பாருங்க? 27 × 4 மல்டி பண்ணி பாரு, ஓகே 108. தஃபோ எல்சிஎம் ஆஃப் 27 and 12 இஸ் த 108. தஃபோ வி டேக் த காமன் டினாமினேட்டர் 108. நெக்ஸ்ட் இஸ் த 27 × 4 கிவ்ஸ் த 108. தஃபோ யூ மல்டிபை த 4, த 15 × 4 மைனஸ் த 12 ஹவு மெனி டைம்ஸ், 12 × எதாவது மல்டி பண்ணால் 108 கிடைக்கும். 9 12s are 108 இல்லையா? 9 12s are 108. தஃபோ சேம் 9 யூ மல்டிப் டு த நியூமரேட்டர், த சேம் 9 யூ டேக் அண்ட் மல்டிப் டு த நியூமரேட்டர். தஃபோ இன்ட்டு யூ சி த டிவைட் சிம்பிள், ஃபார் டிவைட் சிம்பிள் இஸ் கம், யூ புட் த மல்டிபிள் சிம்பிள் and take reciprocal of the fraction. You take the reciprocal of the fraction. Reciprocal is 9/4. Okay, the divide is come. You take the reciprocal of the fraction. Reciprocal of the fraction is 9/4. Next, 15 into 4. 15 into 4. எவ்வளோ வரும்? 15 into 4 60. நெக்ஸ்ட்டு மைனஸ் 5 9 சார் 45, த டிவைடட் பை த 108 இன்ட்டு த 9/4 இன்ட்டு த 9/4 தப்போ 60 minus 45 த வேல்யூ இஸ் த டிஃப்ரென்ஸ் இஸ் 15 டிவைடட் பை 108 இன்ட்டு த 9/4 நோ யூ சீ த 9 டிவைட் த 108 இஸ் த 12 times. ஓகே 12 times இஸ் டிவைட். நெக்ஸ்ட்டு வி simplify the 15 and 12 by 3, reduce by 3. Therefore, 5 3s are 15. Therefore, 4 3s are the 12. Now, you see, we're getting the value is, here is the 5, here is the 1. Therefore, 5 into 1, 5. The 4 into 4, we're getting values as 16. Therefore, 5 by 16 is the final answer. The third sum, the root 2 value given, the root 2 is given 1.414, value is given. Next, root 3 value given 1.732. next, root 5 value given in the question, the 2.236, and root 10 value is given 3.162. okay, and then find the value of the following and correct 3 place decimal. Find value of following and correct 3 place decimal. Okay, இதில் வந்து second division போகிறேன். The second division, the square root of 300 plus the square root of 90, next minus the square root of the 8. Okay, இதை நம்ம பார்க்க போகிறோம். இப்போ கவனிங்க, the square root of 300, இட் இஸ் அ காம்போசிட் நம்பர். த 300 இஸ் அ காம்போசிட் நம்பர். த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் யூ ஃபேக்டரைசிங் இட். Therefore, 300, you take the 300 and divide by the 2, you are getting value 150. Again, divide by 2, you are getting value 75. Next, you take the 3, 25 times is divide. Again, divide by the 5, 5 into 5, 25. Next, you split the factor of the 90. You take the 90 and split the factors. We get the 45. Again, divide by the 3, 15. Divide by the 3, you are getting the value is the 5. Next, you take the 8 and split the factor. The 2 divide the 4 times, 2 divide the 4 at 2 times. Okay, we split out the factors. We write the factors the instead of the radicand. The 300, instead of 300, we write the 300 factors that are the 2 into 2, next 5 into 5, next into 3. Next, plus, for the instead of 90 plus, write the factors, the 3 into 3 into 2 into 5. Next, minus, the minus root 8, place right to the 2 into 2 into 2. Now, you see the order is the 2. Order of the set, the 3 sets are given here. The order is the 2 of the each set. The order is the 2 means the 2 same numbers, you take the one pair. The 2 same numbers, you take the 1 pair. For each pair, you take outside only one number. Therefore, 2 into, here is the 2 into 5. This 3 has no pair, therefore write it same. Next, plus, here is the 1, 3, we take outside. Next, 2 into 5. Next, minus, take the 2 and remaining is the only 1, 2. Therefore, 2 root 2. Okay, next, the 2 into 5, we're getting the value is the 10. 10 root 3. Next, plus the 3 root 10 minus 2 root 2. Okay, we simplest, we write in the simplest form. Okay, next you see the question, the root 2 value 1.414. Therefore, root 2 place, you write the 1.414. Next, root 10. Root 10 place, you write the 3.162. The root, instead of root 10, you write the value 3.162. Next, you see the root 3 appear. The root 3 place, write the 1.732. Okay. Therefore, the coefficient is the 10. You write it same. The root 3 value 1.732. 1.732. Next, plus 3 into root 10 value 3.162. 3.162 minus 2 into the root 2 value. Root 2 value 1.414. 1.414. Okay. Now you see, you multiply the 10, the decimal value move right hand side one step. Therefore, 17.32. Next, plus you take the 3 and multiply the 3.162. Okay, the 3 into 2 is starting from 2. Okay, 3 into 2, 6. 3, 6 are 18. Remedy is the 1. 3, 1 is the 3. 3 plus 1, 4. Point 3, 3 are 9. Therefore, 9.486. Next, minus, you take the 2 and multiply this one. Therefore, 2 into 4, 8. 2 into 1 is the 2. 2 4s are 8. Next, 2 in is the 2. First, you add these two numbers. We are getting one answer. That answer, we subtract this value. Okay. First, we add these two only. I write here the 17.32. The third digit is not given. Therefore, you put the 0. 9.486. Therefore, 9.486. Add these both values. Therefore, we get the 6, the 8 plus 2, 10, remainder is the 1, 5 plus 3, 8, 7 plus 9, 16, remainder 1, 1 plus 1 is the 2, the 26.806. Then we minus the 2.828. Therefore, 2.828. We minusing here. Therefore, 16 minus 8 is 8. Here is the 9, 9 minus 2. Is the 7, here is the 7. That was 17 minus 8 gives the 9. Here is the 5 minus 2, 3. Here 23.978. Therefore, final answer 23.978. Any doubt in the sum? The fourth sum, the arrange in descending order. Arrange in descending order. இதில் செகண்ட் டிவிஷன் போகிறேன். செகண்ட் டிவிஷன், ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டிவிஷன் வந்து ஹோம் ஒர்க்கு. செகண்ட் டிவிஷன் இதில் பாருங்கள், த ஸ்கொயர் ரூட் ஆஃப் நெக்ஸ்ட் கியூப் ரூட் ஆஃப் ஃபைவ் கமா அனதர் ஒன் இஸ் த கியூப் ரூட் ஆஃப் ஃபோர்த் ரூட் ஆஃப் செவன் The fourth root of 7. Another one is the square root of 3. The question. The arrange in descending order. It is the order. This is the order. This order is the 2. Here is the order is the 3. You multiply both orders. 2 into 3. We get in the 6. Therefore, we write the sum is the 6th root of 5. Next, 3 into 4, 3 is the order, 4 is the order, therefore we multiply it. 3 into 4, 3 4s are 12, therefore the 12th root of 7. Next, here you see, it is the order is the 2, here is the order is the 2. Therefore 2 into 2, we are getting the 4th root of 3. Any other doubt? Okay, next, we find the LCM of 6, 12 and 4. Okay. Therefore, LCM of 6, 12, 4. Therefore, you take the 6, 12, 4, and find the LCM. You divide by the 2, 3, 6, 2. Again, divide by the 2. 2 not divide the 3. You write it same. 2 divide the 6 is the 3 time. Here is the 1 time. Next, you take the 3. 1 time, 1. Therefore, 2 into 2, 4. 4, 3 is 12. Therefore, LCM value is the 12. இதெல்லாம் நீங்கள் ஏற்கனவே படித்தோன்னு தான், அதை இங்கே போட்டிருக்கோம். ஓகே, எல்சிஎம் ஆஃப் 6, 12, 4 இஸ் த 12. இப்போ ஒன்றா பார்ப்போம். சிக்ஸ்த் ரூட் ஆஃப் ஃபைவ். நோ வி கம்பேர் த ஆர்டர். we compare the order and LCM. Order is the 6, LCM is the 12. Therefore, we change the order same as a, like as a LCM. அப்போ எதால் மல்டி பண்ணணும், 2 மல்டி பண்ணணும். அப்போ 6 × 2 போட்டால் தான் 12 கிடைக்கும். அப்போது இங்கே எக்ஸஸ் ஆஃப் 2 போட்டிருக்கோம். அந்த எக்ஸஸ் 2 ரைட் இன் பவர், ஓகே, பவர் ஆஃப் த ரேடிகன். தஃபோ வி கெட் த 6 × 2, த ஆர்டர் இஸ் சேஞ்ச் டு 12. தஃபோ 5 ஸ்கொயர் மீன்ஸ் 5 × 5 வி கெட்டிங் வேல்யூ இஸ் த 25. தஃபோ 12th √25. நெக்ஸ்ட் யூ டேக் த 12th √7. த 12th √7. நவ் யூ சி the order is the 12 and LCM also the 12, okay, both are the same. Therefore no change for this third, write it same. இதில் எந்த சேஞ்ச் வராது, ஏன்னா ஆர்டரும் LCM ஈக்குவல், அதெல்லாம் எந்த நோ சேஞ்ச், இது அப்படியே வச்சுக்கலாம். நெக்ஸ்ட் த தேர்ட் ஒன் த 4th √3. த 4th √3, நோ யூ சி த ஆர்டர் இஸ் த 4 அந்த ரேடிகன் இஸ் த 3. தப்போ 4 × 3 gives the LCM number 12. Okay, we write the excess value 3 here. Take the 3 and you put the radicand power. Okay, power of the radicand. Therefore, the 12th √3³ is right to the 3 × 3 × 3. 3 × 3 × 3 is the 27. Okay, now you see, we change all the thirds in same power, same order. Okay, same order. All the thirds we change to same order 12. Okay. Now we compare the radicands, which one is the biggest one. It is a descending order. Descending order means biggest to smallest. We arrange the thirds in biggest to smallest. Therefore, biggest is the 27. Radicand is the 27. Therefore, descending order is 12th √27. Next least one is the 12th √25. Next least one is the 12th √7. It is the descending order. Any doubt?